Hello all and welcome to part 4 of Dark Pictures Anthology, Man of Medan. We are well away onto the ship now. We have escaped from the pirates, although they are on the loose. And we are finding some dark and disturbing secrets about the ship. People are seeing things. It's getting very, very interesting. They're finding weapons as well. Let's get going, see where we go from here.
Sure, you know where we're going? Fliss? Fliss? Hello?
Did that just glitch? Certainly looked like it. Let's try that again. Look at nothing else there.
Great. All these hallways look exactly alike. Hey! Fliss, hey! Where were you?
Freaky. Let me guess, around the corner will be their body.
Fliss! Fliss! Where'd you go? Huh. That's...
Same again, isn't it?
Are you absolutely sure? Shut up and keep moving in.
Gotta get out. Gotta get out.
Hey, are you sure?
Man is hallucinating.
Just keep on moving.
Oh, hell.
What on earth is happening? Nowhere else to go? Doesn't look like anything of interest.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away! Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this.
Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
Certainly not freaky much.
game is this?
I am so confused. And I've played this a few times, but I've never seen any of that. Oh, hello there. Picture? No? They're not gonna let me do that. I guess, oh, hello there. That's what we wanted. Venturian gold. amazing wall here. There was this wall over here. Is there nothing? There is. I wonder if anything is different in that little room now. No, it's still the same.
Brad. Hey, Brad. Are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it! Brad, stop!
Gotta see what that's about.
What the fuck?
Wait!
Well, I never. Well, we know he's alive. Isn't this the ship that she was on before?
What? You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy?
Fuck it!
Check it out, it's so messed up. Not sure where it will be exactly, but absolute mess. Oh no!
Come on, let's go. Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe.
They're all back together.
Hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint.
Come on in. Give us help.
Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific, and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What's wrong with you back there? What? Brad, you lost your shit, like big time. You almost killed me.
What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe like one thing could. But not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and oh, holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I was gonna say the same thing.
I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
We found a note that said a bunch of guys tried to get out of guard duty because they were really freaked out by something. What do you think actually happened to this place?
Beats me, man.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. There was a note about a storm in the logbook. I guess they got caught in it. Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys.
We know more than we did before. That's something, at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. This ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there.
It's working. Before we run off. Surely there's stuff to say, isn't there? Come on, move out of the way, girl. No.
We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive.
No.
Great. Could you use these if they weren't Swiss cheesed? Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Must have been moving some pretty dangerous cargo.
Anything particular, or were you just in the way? Oh, here we go.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.
I wondered who that was. I thought you could at least speak to her or do something. Obviously not. She's just chilling.
Over here. Got a way through here.
No. picture.
Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
I'm not exactly confident about our chances of survival.
Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming. Was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position.
I feel like I'm missing something.
Last log shows him caught in a storm.
Oh, I found that. Nothing now.
Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. It's working!
It's a number station. Military bandit.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello? If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now. We need help. We're on this, like, old freighter. We think the name of it is the Iran Medan. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in! Hey! Come here, look!
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, if you're sure you're up for it, I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not always gonna be there to protect big guy. I can handle this. Trust me.
Whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
Okay, Julia. It's you and I.
And that seems like a very good place to stop. It's been a bit messy, to be honest, and a lot of my playthroughs before, I haven't seen what I have done there. That scene with Brad when he kept going back into the same little area, I've never seen that before. So it's always something quite new and something always going on. So far it's been pretty good, to be honest. Secrets wise, we are still so many away, way too many there, to be honest. Pictures, we are still too short. You're never ever guaranteed to find many anyway, so you just never know. That's going to conclude part 4. Thank you for watching. Please give us a like. If this is your sort of content and you're really enjoying it, subscribe if you want to see more. Comment, let us know what you think. Who's going to die? Who's going to stay alive? Let's see what happens. Join us next time for the fifth part of Man of Medan. Laters.